Safety, reliability, price, all reasons why you might choose one car over the other. Well, now Consumer Reports is out with its list of the best cars of 2020. CBS2's Michael George went for a ride to find out which cars made the list.
From cars to trucks and everything in between, Consumer Reports puts dozens of vehicles to the test every year. One of the top picks for 2020, the brand new Kia Telluride.
What are some of the qualities of this vehicle that make it stand out?
So this is a vehicle that's easy to drive, but has a lot of room, a lot of comfort.
Consumer Reports' Jake Fisher says the SUV received high marks for reliability, performance, and technology.
Even though it has all the latest technological features, it's easy.
Right.
It's simple to use.
The Telluride is one of 10 vehicles ranked best in its class. The list also includes two Subarus and four Toyotas, the Avalon, Corolla, Prius, and Supra. That helped Toyota once again land on Consumer Reports' list of top brands. Several other familiar names made the grade, but at the very top is the luxury automaker Porsche.
What is it about Porsche? What are they doing right?
So Porsche, look, they make expensive vehicles. They're fun to drive. They actually are reliable.
Porsche is known for super expensive sports cars, but Fisher says the company now offers a wider variety.
It's a lot of SUVs. And those SUVs, I mean, you take like the Porsche Macan, which actually is a very comfortable, quiet vehicle that also has that sportiness.
The price for a Macan starts at around $51,000. For those looking for a more affordable SUV, a base Telluride runs about $20,000 less. Michael George, CBS News, Colchester, Connecticut.
Other vehicles in the top 10 include the Lexus RX SUV, the Tesla Model 3, and the Honda Ridgeline pickup truck.